Greetings, family and Messiah Yeshua. Greetings, YouTube and worldwide social media community. This is your beloved brother ShaulYisrael. Come back with another Yahweh-inspired message. I'll be reading from 1 John chapter 4. 1 John chapter 4 and verse. I believe from 1 John chapter 4 and verse 10. 1 John chapter 4 and verse 7. 1 John chapter 4 and verse 7. Beloved, let us love one another. Beloved, let us love one another. For love is of Yahweh. No one that loves is born of Yahweh, knows Yahweh. He that loves not knows not Yahweh, for Yahweh is love. And this was manifest the love of Yahweh toward us. Because that Yahweh says only begotten Son into the world that will not live through him. Herein is love, not that we love Yahweh, but that he loved us and sent his Son to be the propitiation for our sins. Beloved, if Yahweh so loved us, he also loved one another. No man has seen Yahweh any time. If we love one another, Yahweh dwells in us, his love is perfected in us. Verse 11, beloved, if Yahweh so loved us, we ought also to love one another. I read to say this. We're commanded to love one another. We're commanded to love one another. And the beginning of Yahweh's love is fear, the fear of Yahweh. So if we are to command to love one another, we're commanded to have reverence and respect for one another. So that should be more evident in these times of crisis we are in. If we are to love one another, then we will look out for one another. We will seek to fulfill the wise saying, I am my brother's keeper. I am my sister's keeper. Let me say it again. I am my brother's keeper. I am my sister's keeper. We will seek to take care of one another. If one member of the body hurts, then we all hurt. If one member of the body suffers, we all suffer. So let us strive to fulfill the words of our Messiah and King Yeshua of Nazareth, to love one another, to take care of one another, to be one another's keeper. Remember, be one another's keeper. Read 1 John chapter 4, verse 11. Beloved, if Yahweh so loved us, we ought also to love one another. So we ought to love one another, family. We ought to love one another. We ought to be one another's keeper. We're going to be one of us keeper, family. It's my prayer that among the elect that we learn to live in the understanding that we are one another's keeper. We are one another's keeper. In the name of Yeshua HaMashiach, so be it.